Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back to yet another episode of Project Blaze. I am Pyrotech, and I have exactly 8. Feeling good today. Okay, so we beat Jeff. We did the thing with the stuff. That's probably the way we came, right? More likely. Yeah, he's stuck there. Glued to it. Yeah. Yep, he's glued.
Trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah. Good luck.
Ah! How though? Lots of how though. Awesome about. Like, the lighting, like the fog and everything, is pretty, like, ridiculous. Like, the way they got the source engine looking is pretty darn fabulous.
Whoa, Russell! Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, shit. Bring
yourself, Alex. It's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup.
They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is stable. She can shut it down.
Your dad said...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
It's fucking popping off, dude. What? What? What did I just... What does that do? What's that? Yeah, for real though, I need a little bit of a, I mean, not like a big explanation, but like a little bit. Those obviously like opens up and there's some places. But like there's blah blah blah, somebody with an Alex, and that's their hint that Well, I'm not sure, Kev. It was a button, guys. Guys, it was a button. There's no way whatever that is stable. So we take it down and it's, we take down the vault. That was weak. Let's roll, boy. Whoa, what the fuck, Chris?
Alex, you still there?
That wasn't fair. Cheated. Chapter 9 Revelations? Chewing through it, dude. Fuck Jeff. Jeff's a little bitch. Jeff didn't want none to begin with. You know what I mean? Holy shit. Damn, Jeff didn't want none to begin with. He thought he wanted some. You know, and then he met me. Half-Life Alex. In the suit. In the outfit. In the fit out. That was a good save point. Also, what the fuck happened to this fucking... Alright. We're fudging around this time. Okay. Whoa. I'm in the danger zone. Damn it. I worked on real good. Fuck this. That's fine. I dropped some over here. God, all right. Hey. Whoa. Party.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
I'm not getting around you. Move now.
We'll go get them. You can go for the entire plan of 7 hours. How is this taking so long? Oh, no, fine. I can wait. Oh, sorry, guys. Well, I'm thrilled you caught that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Well, what about if I went and got my supervisor? Would that move the needle or anything? No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me. What am I even doing here?
She didn't.
I should go. Hi. Okay,
wait.
Right, finally. Hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready. Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone. What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her? Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just going to let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so... let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. Last 4 shells. Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know. But I bet it's a hell of a story.
Sorry, buddy. Sound broke right there. I don't get the whole Manson thing. What, they just fucking eat it now? Like, permanente. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Shit, son. That's all you had to say. Sure. I don't know, that's impressive, man. Impressive. Majestic. Impressive. Alrighty. Broke off skin. He's blue. What the fuck?
What do you think they're doing in here?
What the fuck?
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
What the fuck? Mm-mm. They are milking the leggies. I thought I was out of the way, and all I did was get very blue. Oh, no, please. Sorry. What is that, propulsion gel? Wow. Come on. Ah! Hey! Okay. Alright. Okay. What the fuck do I do here? Huh? So climb inside. Okay. So where do I thought I go? I don't got stacked barrels, right? That's not a thing. What? 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 What do I do? Hey, what's this? You need constant action. That's fucking gross. Porta potty.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ?
Yeah.
Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
They're milking. I just had another. Don't lie to me, dude. I had another. What? Now I have... don't have two grenades in my hand. I don't. Okay. Scary times, man. But you don't have two grenades in your hand. I thought you didn't. Not fair. Cheating. Cheating. Cheater eater, pumpkin eater. Cheater! Cheating! Fuck, I'm a bad throw. Ah! Set the fuck down. Damn it. Don't worry about my brother. Is that a fucking crate down there? That's just a barrel, right? I can't open that. Listen here, you little shitbag. With me, Georgie.
Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Wait a second. Wait a second. I'm jumping down or something. Also, Where is it? I just saw it. Oh, tub. I don't need no stinky tub. How the fuck do I get that? What the shit? I thought I was gonna die there. Oh, not sure, folks. See you later. What's happening?
Russ, what's the deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you know, the one that we had to mod again.
Mason with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes. Not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay?
Okay? What the fuck? Okay. I thought someone was there for a second. I was like, you're maker. I got 62, so I can do some big boy stuff. Ugh.
Combine do know how to upgrade a gun. I'll give them that.
It works. It works. Yeah, we gotta save up for that auto loader. Alright. Nastiness. It's the sweetness. Okay. Wow, whoops. One of them. What a handy-dandy feature that was. Okay. And lions. Lots of antlions. Yeah, boy. You don't fucking want none of this, Mambo. Jump out, mother. Sup? Sup? Stand down, boy. Set it up. Show me shit. Save. Ha ha! On garde! Oh no! 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 Get the back! Come on! Motherfucker, you gon' blah blah. You're still alive? Ah! Ah! ahead. Come on there, baby. I got unlimited supply. Son of a bitch. Yeah, sure.
Last one.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Project Plays. Half-Life Alyx is pretty dope ass game. It's dope as hell. I can't wait to beat it in order to check out all of the all the mods I've done for it. It's gonna be really super sweet. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. And, yeah, you know, see you when I make another one and all that jazz, man.